Say, do you like mystery stories? Well, we have one for you. The concept? Relativity. That strange, fantastic relationship between time, distance, and math. Before we're finished, I think you'll agree that truth is stranger than the strangest fiction.
Why do the stars shine? Why does the galaxy light up?
E=mc².
That is the engine that lights up the stars. Energy turns into mass.
E=mc².
That is the secret of the stars.
That is the secret of the stars.
Now listen carefully. The faster you move, the heavier you get. The energy of motion turns into m, your mass.
Energy of motion. Energy equals mass times the speed of light squared.
Speed of light squared.
An awful lot of energy for a tiny amount of mass.
Light travels at the same speed, no matter how you look at it. No matter how I move relative to you, light travels at the same speed.
No matter who is doing the measurement, and no matter what direction you are moving, the speed of light is the same, the speed of light is the same, no matter what direction or how fast.
As you travel faster, time slows down. Everything slows down.
Everything slows down.
Time slows down when you move. Time passes at a different rate. Clocks run slow.
It's a monumental shift in how we see the world.
The beauty, the majesty, the power of the universe into a single equation.
E=mc².
That is the engine that lights up the stars. Energy turns into mass.
E=mc².
That is the secret of the stars.
It's a beautiful piece of science. It's a beautifully elegant theory. It's a beautiful piece of science. It's a beautiful piece of...
A planet like the Earth is kept in orbit because it follows curves in the spatial fabric caused by the sun's presence.
Space and time are bent by stars and planets. As things move through this curved space, they bend.
Now all of this is illustration of the fact that time and space are linked together.
As you're moving through bent and curved space and time, you feel like you feel a force. You feel like you feel a force. As you're moving through bent and curved space and time, you feel like you feel a force. That force is gravity.
The beauty, the majesty, the power of the universe into a single equation.
E=mc².
That is the engine that lights up the stars. Energy turns into mass.
E=mc².
That is the secret of the stars. That is the secret of the stars. That is the secret of the stars. That is the secret of the stars.